Hi my dear friends, welcome to my channel Venus EgyTech. In this video I am giving you the solutions of the type 2 number letter series workout questions. So let's get into the video. In this question, the first question is how many such numbers you have to find, those numbers each of which is both immediately preceded by and immediately followed by a consonant. That number should follow immediately by a consonant and also immediately preceded by a consonant, right? So we can check how many such cases are there. Okay, so in this series, which all are numbers 5? To the left of 5 it should be a consonant, and to the right of 5 it should be a consonant, but to the left of 5 it is a vowel, so it is not the right one. Looking for the next number 2, the right to the right of 2 it is a vowel, so it's not right. Then looking for the other number 7, it is a consonant K but A is a vowel. Looking for another number 9, yeah, to the left and right of 9 both are consonants, so we can write N9T. It is the first case. Looking for the next number 4, now to the right of 4 it is a number instead of a consonant. Now taking 6, to the right, both to the right and the left of 6, it is not the right choice because it should be a consonant. Okay, now looking for the next number 1, to the left and right of 1 it is, both are consonants, so F1Q is another option, right? F1Q. Then next number 3, to the right and left of 3 both are consonants, Q and W, so Q3W is the another case, right? Then looking for another number 8, to the right and left of 8 both are consonants, W and V are consonants, so W8B is the another choice, right? Now there are no such numbers thereafter. Okay, so how many such cases are there? 4 cases are there, so the answer is 4. Okay, looking for the next question, if the order of the first 20 letters or numbers in the above sequence is reversed, so the first 20 letters 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. So up to F, we have to reverse the letters. So how it will become, the series will become F, D, J, I, 6, 4, U, R, T, 9, N, K, 7, A, 2, B, P, 5, E, M. The remaining will be the same, that is 1 q 3 w 8 v i s and z. Okay, so the question is then which of the following will be the 14th letter or number from the right, so after rearrangement from the right which is the 14th letter. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12 13 14, so the 14th letter is B. Understood? Going to the next question, which of the following letter or number is 8th to the left of the 19th letter or number from the left end? So 8 left, 19 left, right? So both L comes, so we have to minus. So 19 minus 8, it is 11, right? So 11 left we have to find out. In the series, this is the series, not this one. This is the series, and from the left you have to count the 11th letter. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 9 is the answer. Understood? In the next question, you have to find out which is the odd one, right? This is the series and this is the question. First option is WIQ. So in the series, to the right of W after 2 places it is I, and to the left of W after 1 place it is Q, right? So this is the pattern. And in the second option PAE, right? PAE, where is P? Yeah, here. So to the right of P after 2 places it is A, and to the left of P after 1 place it is E. Okay, and in the next option NR7, to the right of N after 2 places it is R, to the left of N after 1 place it is 7. Okay, then the next option 4JR, 4JR, where is 4? Yeah, so to the right of 4 after 2 places it is J, and to the left of 4 after 1 place it is R. Okay, but in case of D16, where is D? To the right of D it should be 1 should be after 2 places, but here after 1 place it is 1, so this is not the same pattern like that of other options. So
the which is the odd one, D16 is the odd one. Okay, to the next question. Moving on to the next question, how many such vowels are there in the above sequence? So you have to find out those vowels which is immediately preceded by a consonant and immediately followed by a vowel, right? So how many such cases are there, you have to find out. Okay, this is the series. So which is the first vowel? E. To the left of E it is a consonant, but to the right of E it is a number, it is not a vowel, so this is not the case. And going to the next vowel, A. To the left of A it should be a consonant, but it is a number. To the right also it is a number, it is not a vowel, so this is not the case. Going to the next vowel, K N T R U, this is also not right, because to the right of U it is a number, it is not a vowel. Then going to the next vowel, I. To the right of I it is J consonant, it is not a vowel. Left also it is not right. Going to the next vowel, D, F, 1, Q, 3, W, 8, V, I. To the right of I it is a consonant, not a vowel, so this is also not right. So the answer is no such cases are there. So in this case none is the answer. Going to the second workout question, how many such symbols are there? So you have to find out those symbols which is immediately preceded by a symbol and immediately followed by a letter. So symbol, symbol, letter, you have to find out. So the first symbol is dollar, but to the left of dollar it is T, not a symbol, so this is not the right one. And hash, to the left of hash it is symbol, to the right of hash it is a letter, so this is one choice, dollar hash P. Okay, dollar hash P. Now going to the next symbol, star, this is not the case, because to the left it is a letter, not a symbol. Then going to at the rate, no, this is not the choice. And to the plus it is not the right, and to the question mark also to the right there is no letter. So one such case is there, and that is dollar hash P. So how many such cases are there, how many such symbols are there? Only one symbol. Okay, now second question, if the order of the first half of the arrangement is reversed. First half means there are a total 1 2 3 4 22, and 11 11 we can cut it. Okay, so up to this one part and up to this second part. So when we reverse the first half, so it will become star Q Z R P hash dollar T J F D. The remaining part will be the same, that is C M A B at the rate H K L S plus question mark. Okay, now the question is, which of the following letters or symbols will be the fifth left, five left, to the 15th letter or symbol from the left? So 2L comes, so we have to do minus 15 minus 5 is 10, so 10th from the left you have to find out. Okay, so from the left, which is the 10th letter or symbol, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10, F is the 10th letter from the left. Next question, if all the symbols are replaced by 7 and each letter is replaced by 5, so to all symbols we have to replace it with the 7, right? Then letters become 5, so 5 plus 5 plus 5 plus 5 plus 7 plus 7 plus 5 plus 5 plus 5 plus 5 plus 7 plus 5 plus 5 plus 5 plus 5 plus 7 plus 5 plus 5 plus 5 plus 5 plus 7 plus 7. So what's the answer? The answer is 122. When we sum all these elements we will get 12. Okay, sorry, not all, 122. Okay, going to the next question, if all the symbols are dropped in the above sequence, so we have to drop dollar hash star at the rate plus and question mark. When we drop all these symbols, which letter will be 7th right of 12th right, 12th letter from the right? So both right comes, so we have to do minus. You have to find out 5th letter or 5th letter from the right. So we dropped these symbols. Okay, so which is the 5th from the right? 1 2 3 4 5 B is the answer. Understood? Now going to the next question, which of the following is related to FT in the same way as DJ is related to question mark S? See, in this series, this is the series, and DJ, D is the first letter from the left and J is the third letter from the left, and question mark S, question mark is the last letter from the right. It is the first letter, and from the right S is the third letter. Okay, so corresponding to D it is question mark, and corresponding to J it is S. Similarly, FT is related to which one? FT, F is this second letter from the left, so the second letter from the right is plus, and T is the fourth letter from the left, so fourth letter from the right is L, so plus L is the answer. Understood? Now next question, how many such letters are there in the above sequence, each of which occupies the same position from the left in the sequence as in the alphabet from left? So this is our series, and this I have written A, B, C, D, E, F, G according to the English alphabet. So which letters are same as per the condition? Only one letter is same, and that is M. So how many such letters are there? Only one, and that is M. Okay, going to the next question, you have to find out which is the odd one. This is the series, and I have counted it from both right and also from left. Okay, from left I have counted it as 1, 2, 3 up to 22, and also from right I have counted it from 1 to 22. Okay, that is written here. So the first option is DJ question mark. D, after eliminating 1 J, then question mark is here. That means D is the first element from the left, and question mark is the first element from the right. Okay, so D, J, and corresponding to D it is question mark. Okay, next option is T hash L. T eliminating 1 hash, then corresponding to T is the fourth element from the left. Similarly, fourth element from the right is L. So T hash L. Understood? Now next option is F T plus. F eliminating 1 T, then corresponding to F, which is the element from the right. F is the second letter, so second letter from the right is plus, so F T plus is right. Then P Z at the rate. P eliminating 1 Z, and corresponding to P from the right, which element is seventh element at the rate, so P Z at the rate is also right. But J hashes, look at that, J it should be dollar. Okay, after J it should be dollar, because in the other options they have eliminated only one element, here they eliminated two elements, so this is not the same pattern. So the odd one is J hash S. Understood? Next, which of the following will be exactly midway between fifth element from the left and eighth element from the right? Okay, this is the series, and you have, in order to find out the midway, you have the equation. Midway is equal to either right plus right by 2 or left plus left by 2, and in order to convert one element, if one element is left and one element is right, you can convert it to either from left to right or from right to left. From left to right the equation is total minus left plus 1, and from right to left it is total minus right plus 1. Okay, so midway, you have to first convert it. Suppose I am converting it from left to right. Okay, so I have 5 left and 8 right, so I am converting this left to right. What is the equation? Total minus left is 5, right? 5 plus 1, total how many elements are there? 22, right? So 22 minus 4, 18. So I got 18 right. I converted 5 left to right, and it is 18R. So I have 18R and 8R. So in order to find out the midway, R plus R by 2, right? So 18 plus 8 by 2, which is equal to 26 by 2, which is 13. So I have to find out the element, 13th element from the right, which is that 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Q is the answer. Going to the third question, how many such symbols are there, each of which is immediately preceded by a consonant and immediately followed by a consonant? So simple, both sides should be a consonant, right? So this is not the choice, and a hash, both should be a consonant, but it is a number here. Then going to the next symbol, star, both should be a consonant but E is a vowel. Then going to dollar, both should be a consonant but here it is a number. Then coming to this symbol, both should be a consonant but here it is a number. So none of the symbols follow this condition. None is the answer. Going to the next question, four of the following are similar in a certain way, which is the odd one. Okay, so first option is VIF. This is the series VIF. Okay, where is V? Here. Okay, so to the left of V after one place it is written I, and to the right of V after two place it is written as F. This is the pattern. Okay, VIF. To the left of V after one place it is I, and to the right of V they are considering two places, after two places U6 after U16 it is F. And second option is EK8. To the left of E there should be, they should emit only one place, so E then K. To the right there are two elements they are dropping, so after dropping two elements it is 8. So this is also right. Then R percentage harsh. R percentage, to the left of R there is only one element dropping, then percentage, and to the right of R two elements dropping harsh. So this is also the following the same pattern. Next 6V9. 6V9, to the right of 6 dropping one element V, then to the left of to the left of 6 eliminating one element V, to the right of 6 eliminating two elements 9. So this is also right pattern. But in case of $G3, where is dollar? This is the dollar. So to the left of dollar they should eliminate only one, right? But they eliminated two elements, right? So this is not the right one. So which is the odd one? $G3 is the odd one. Okay, going to the next question, how many such vowels are there which are preceded by a digit and immediately followed by a consonant? How many such digits are there? Sorry, how many such vowels are there? A is a vowel, to the left it should be a digit and to the right it should be a consonant. So this is not the right choice. Then which is the next vowel? DMKEE is the vowel, to the left it should be a digit but it is a symbol. This is not the case. Then next vowel H3I, to the left it is a digit but to the right of I it should be a consonant but it is a digit. So this is not the right choice. Then next vowel is U, here it should be a digit, so this is also not the right option. Then okay, that's also, none is the answer. No such vowels are there. Next question is, we have to find the midway, middle between the fifth element from the left and the seventh element from the right. So you have to find the midway, and we have the equation either L plus L by 2 or R plus R by 2. And here we have to convert either R to L or L to R. Okay, so I am here converting, I am this 5 left to the right. Okay, so how to convert left to right? Total, here in the series we know there are 29 elements, so total 29 minus left 5 plus 1, which is equal to 29 minus 4, it is 25. So I got 25 right and 7 right. So how to calculate midway? 25 plus 7 by 2, which is 32 by 2, which is 16th right I have to find out. Which is the 16th element from the right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16th E. E is the 16th element from the right. So E is the answer. Now, the last question is, if the positions of the last 12 elements are reversed. This is the series and I am reversing the last 12 elements. That means these are the last 12 elements and I am reversing it. So what happens? These remain same up to 8. It is the same. P1 percentage, T, R, A, 5, harsh, D, M, 7, K, star, E, G, 2, 8. After 8, these I am reversing. So it will become Z9, the simple, F, 6, U, V, 4, I, 3, H and dollar, right? Now the question is, I have to find out 8th element from the right of the 11th element from the left. Okay, so right and left I have to add, 11 plus 8, 19th left. Okay, I have to find out 19th element from the left, which is that one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. So 19th element from the left is 9. So the answer is 9. I am writing the answer step by step, but you never write the answers. You have to calculate it in mind. You have to reach the answers as fast as possible. Never write in the paper. Calculate your answers or remember things in your mind or calculate the things in your mind, and you should reach the answer within seconds. So you have to practice a lot. Okay, I am teaching you, I am making you understand. That's why I am writing each step by step. Okay, once you got the concept, you have to reach the answer as soon as possible.
I hope you got the correct solutions, and if you find my channel useful, please support me by subscribing and sharing it with your friends. See you in the next video. Till then, have a good day and thank you.